What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Today we're doing a YouTube video of four products that I've got. Open the first one, talk about it. I don't know exactly what to do. Alright, so that's supposed to be the talking alarm clock. Then we got a AAA battery. Two pack. I wish I can get that battery compartment open. See if this phone will fit on it. I'll deal with that other thing later. But we're gonna... So, look over there is the clock. So. Can't figure how to get this open, but we're gonna do what we did to another one. Alright, so I really want to show you how to get that clock to work, so... I'll be right back. I grabbed the screw hoping that'll help. computer. How much is a screwdriver set?
One moment. Show me results for screwdriver set. The first one is Craftsman screwdriver set, 5-piece. It's $9.98.
It won't do it. I'm not giving up though. What the hell is... Do I have to wait till tomorrow to do this? Fuck this shit. Lefty, loosey, righty, tighty.
Right.
Never use screws on a screw. But I think we're getting somewhere. Computer, can you unscrew a screw with a screw? Computer, can you use a screw to open something that has a screw?
Here's something I found on the web. According to redbag.com, use a 3.5 millimeters hexagonal screwdriver to open the bone spreader in the osteotomy.
So, it's useless without a screwdriver, so I'm gonna go buy a screwdriver. Hold on. So, what the fuck should I do? So, bunch of shit. We might need to review it tomorrow because I'm going to try to buy a screwdriver off of Amazon. Computer, what screwdriver opens a mixture of AA and AAA battery compartments?
Here's something I found on the web. According to DocFlip.net, remove the screw from the battery compartment door with a Phillips screwdriver.
Phillips screwdriver. So, Let's see something. So this broke off of something, but here's what we're gonna do. 3 out of 4 were able to be opened. I'm not ready to open a whole pack of AAA batteries yet. Who needs instructions for batteries? 36. So here's what we're gonna do. I will. Oh, damn, this phone stand works like a pro. I, Chase, will get everything situated if I have to ask for, you know, like, I don't know, an idea or something, I'll do it. But, like, I will get that compartment open for you somehow. I'm not with the best of luck of unscrewing devices, so, let me go take care of that situation. And I'll do a review. Instead of just one alarm clock, it'll be 2 tomorrow along with some other items. Stay tuned. Oh, well, good news, y'all. So we got something to work.
The time is 12:02 a.m. The date is January 1st, Sunday. Set hour, 1:00 a.m.
Computer, what time is it?
03, 04, 05, 06, o'clock, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, o'clock, 4, o'clock, p.m. Set minute. 03, 04, 05, 06, 07, 08, 09, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Set year. 18. 19, 20, 21, 20, 23, 24, 25, 19.
Computer, what time is it?
It's 4:15 p.m.
Set alarm. Alarm on. Set hour. The time is 4:16 p.m. The date is February 2nd, Wednesday.
So it tells you the date and the time. I had to...
The time is 4:17 p.m.
So we're going to turn it off.
Set out, set year, set month, set day, set alarm hour, set alarm minute, set alarm, alarm off. The time is 4:17 p.m. The date is February 2nd, Wednesday.
Perfect! We got it to work. I didn't even have to order a screwdriver. But what I can do for now on is just tape the battery shut, rip the tape off, and, yeah, so woo, have a good one.